Hi, this is Chris Lieben. It's time to start doing my video blogs. I'm going to be over in Europe November 12th, November 13th, doing some seminars in Italy. If that's something you're interested in, the contact information's right here. You can email me. Other than that, watch this video on how I prepare for Vandalay.
Just get in there, neck clench, she's gonna counter out of it. Go ahead. Yes, exactly. Yes, perfect. Stop it before it gets in.
Right. Don't let him on. We'll do that. We'll let him start position a little later. This is what we want.
Ding, ding, bang, bop, boom, whack, zap, zing, pow, boom, bing, bing, bing. Let's check these out.
Oh, that's cute.
No. Oh, that's kind of, I don't know which one I should go
with.
I
like that one.
Just wait, man. I don't think anyone's going to get in his way. Josh, too.
Come out. You're going to be part of Ohana Hoops Fest.
That's correct, yeah.
From the cage to the court, man. What's going to happen?
You know, I think I'm going to be like the guy in hockey they send out to foul. I mean, it's last time I played basketball was on gravel, so it's been a little bit, you know. But
Munoz is not going to be ready for flying side kicks and flying roundhouse kicks. So, you know, and especially the spinning ones, not going to be ready for it. Hey.
What was running through my head?
As soon as they closed the cage, when you and Vandalay were facing each other.
Fear. You know, a lot of things, but I would say mostly fear. All right, I got three words for you, Munoz. Just stay down. Just stay down, dude. Just stay down.
Take me down to the paradise where the grass is green and the girls are fit. I want you, please take